What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to earn Robux with Microsoft Rewards Points. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, open your web browser and navigate to microsoft.com/rewards. All links and resources will be linked below. This platform will be your starting point to earn free Robux. If you are not already signed in, use your Microsoft account credentials to log in. If you don't have a Microsoft account, creating one is a quick and straightforward process. Once you're logged in, explore the Microsoft Rewards dashboard. You can also simply visit rewards.bing.com to get to this page if you have an account. Here, you'll find a variety of daily activities such as quizzes, searches, and polls. Completing these tasks will earn you Microsoft Rewards points, which you can later exchange for Robux. As you engage with Microsoft Rewards, your points will accumulate over time. Keep an eye on your point balance as it grows. It's like watching your Robux treasure chest fill up. When you've collected a sufficient number of points, it's time to redeem them. Look for the option to redeem your Microsoft Rewards points for Amazon gift cards. This option might not be available in your region. If this is the case, then you'll be required to make use of a VPN connection. You can use a free and safe VPN through the Privado VPN link in the description below. Navigate to the Amazon homepage and search for Roblox gift cards. You can easily purchase Roblox gift cards using your claimed Amazon gift cards. You can claim them under Amazon Pay. Using your Roblox gift card, you can redeem it under roblox.com/redeem. Simply enter the code and click on redeem. You can now customize your avatar, unlock new levels, and enhance your Roblox experience without spending a single cent. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.